My name is D Gukesh. I'm from India and I'm 12 years old. I was 7 years old when I started playing chess. Chess is so complex, so I just love it, yes. The most important quality is to just enjoy chess and be confident all the time and never give up. I want to become the world champion. My favorite chess player is Vishy Anand sir and Bobby Fischer. If Magnus Carlsen is the world champion, when I challenge him, definitely I want to beat him. When I was chasing the record, I felt some pressure. There was some amount of pressure, but it did not bother me much. My hobbies are cricket, and I play cricket and badminton with my mother mostly. I like strategic positions, but I want to be as flexible as possible. I want to play any position that comes out. My favorite tournaments are usually the open tournaments because I get to meet mostly top GMs and also. I like open tournaments the most. I like two games the most which I have played. The one against Praneeth Uppala in the Nationals where I sacked my two bishops, that Lascar double bishop sacrifice, and then the game against Dinesh Kumar Sharma in which I became a GM. This is my second tournament with all these top players like Levon Aronian and Bashir Lagrev. I'm very happy to play in the same tournament where they play, and I'm very excited to play this tournament, the remaining games. I don't know what I like it in Gibraltar, but I just like everything in Gibraltar, yes. The most difficult thing in chess is to play under time pressure. The one thing which I love about chess is so complicated, so I love the complications.